Hi and hello, my dear friends. My name is Ananya. Today we are going to be learning about Panama Canal. Panama Canal is a canal built in the isthmus of Panama. Today we are going to be learning about why Panama Canal was built, how it works, and what were the problems and its solutions. So now let's get into our topic. Now let us see what is a canal. Well, it is an artificial water body which is used to allow water transport. Panama Canal was also built for the same purpose. It was built so that goods from Asia, Europe and Africa were sent to western part of North America quicker, and so that goods do not go bad and transport costs are reduced. As you can see in the picture, it makes a significant change. It would take months to take the route without using the canal, whereas the route with the canal takes almost half the time. It may sound simple, but it is a little more complicated than you think. It had a few problems in it. In a globe or a map, the isthmus of Panama may look small, but it was kilometers of land through which the engineers had to dig. When they noticed that there was a lake called Gatun Lake, they tried to use it because it made their job easier, but there was still a problem. Can you guess what? Pause the video to find it out yourself. Guess what the problem was? Well, the problem was that Gatun Lake was 85 feet above sea level. Indeed a big problem, isn't it? So, what is the solution here? The solution was to build locks to form a staircase-like structure. Now, let us see how this structure works. It works on the simple principle of flotation. There will be many locks arranged like a staircase. Each lock has water stored in it. The ship enters the first lock and the second lock is opened. Now, water level in both locks are same. The ship moves into the second lock and the lock behind it closes. Now, the third lock is opened and the same continues until it reaches the surface levels of Gatun Lake. Simple, isn't it?
That's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. And if you like the video, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. And write down your comments in the comment section below. Bye guys!